not know where your decisions come from. They pop up like a knife. And when you make a decision, people have a great deal of anxiety about making decisions. So when we decide, we're always worrying. Did I think this over long enough? Did I take enough data into consideration? And if you think it through, you find you never could take enough data into consideration. The data for a decision in any given situation is infinite. So what you do is you go through the motions of thinking out what you will do about this.